I've always been really impressed with the Picos de Europa and climbing and mountaineering that's on offer there. So it was great to get out there this year with the Mountain Circles group and explore the area. We had a brilliant week when we went out there this year. We had a look at sort of a broad range of climbing that's on offer there. We started with some really classic big walls set above alpine meadows near Sauterets, and we went up to the most classic peak in Spain, and certainly in the area, the Naranco de Bulnes, and climbed the Martinez route on that. And that's really an alpine peak, similar to what you'd see in the Dolomites, a big spire of limestone. And we finished with sea cliff climbing on the coast. So a great week exploring the broad range of climbing that's on offer in the Picos and soaking up some of the local culture. We'll be looking forward to running this trip again in the future. We've got two dates on for 2015 already, and should prove to be a really popular trip.